Three adventurers are being rescued by water police after their daring Bass Strait rowing voyage was cut short. Their boat was hammered by waves, injuring a crew member.
A pleasant start to the journey, but just 3 days later, it's over. 4 metre waves causing the boat to capsize.
We were unable to continue on our voyage, which is very unfortunate and very disappointing, especially for Ben.
The trip was supposed to take the crew across Bass Strait to Hobart, but it ended 30 nautical miles off Wilson's Promontory. Crew member Ben Turner is believed to have a broken elbow, requiring urgent medical attention.
And he is in really good spirits. He's in a lot of pain, and he's a pretty tough guy. So basically the thing is that he made the decision along with the other crew members that it just wasn't safe enough to him, for him to be on the boat anymore.
The water police will rendezvous with the 24-foot rowboat.
We'll assist the injured crew member, take him on board our boat. And our intention is to direct the rowboat to the nearest shore where they can reassess their plans.
The journey is raising money for cystic fibrosis research, and with conditions at sea improving, it may continue.
The capsize didn't cause any other damage. The boat held up fantastically in the heaviest seas I've ever experienced.
Ben Lewis, 10 News.